night, Ernie.
Good night, Bert. Hey, Bert. Bert? Mm. Hey, Bert, you know, I really like squares. You like those squares, Bert? The square has four sides, four corners, and all the corners are the same, you know? All the sides are the same length, too. I really think that's neat about squares, don't you, Bert?
Yeah.
You know, neat squares. Of course, rectangles are pretty neat, too. You like rectangles, Bert? Yeah, they're probably not as nice as squares, though, you know, because two sides are longer than the other two sides, you know. Corners are still the same. You know? Corners are still the same as squares, Bert. Sides aren't, though. Oh, sides aren't the same. I think the squares are better, probably. All right, Bert. Triangles, of course, have three sides. Triangles have three sides. Corners are triangles. See, corners of triangles are pointier than on the squares, you know. I think I still prefer the squares. Yeah, squares are better, Bert. Don't you think so, Bert? But, on the other hand, hey, Bert, thinking about circles, Bert, how many sides does a circle have, Bert? I mean, does a circle have one side, or does it have lots of sides, or does it have no sides at all? Well, Bert, how many sides does a circle have, Bert? Oh, well, good night, Bert.
Circle. Well, I think the circle has... No, I mean, it has no sides. No, it could have some sides, Ernie. Ernie? Oh. Circle.